it's going to be impossible to see round two if he continues to have a chance like.